you, big sister.
Over. We've got 2,000 more births to get through today. Just pick and cast.
Well, it's a big decision. I mean, it's hard to just label somebody on a first impression. It can be so misleading.
Hurry up!
Take you, for example. At first, I thought you were a scary, emotionless tyrant, but now I know you're really just insecure and lonely in need of a friend.
Hova! Whee!
Oh, you scared him.
I'm not scary. Babies love me.
You know, you remind me of someone.
Hello. Jeez. Oh, it's you again, Mr. Nickel. Fred! May I call you Fred? Look, number one, I told you I'm not interested. Number two, thank you, but I'm not interested. Number three, no, you may not call me Fred. You're new to the area. Let me explain something. I currently take care of every home in this neighborhood, Fred, except one. Yours. Fred, all the neighbors are talking. Can you hear them, Fred? Fred, if I may be frank, this place sticks out like a dime in a goat's butt. It's infested, Fred. It's a sanctuary of disease. But one signature can change all that. Help me help you. Look, I'm kind of busy, what with trying to get that image of the dime in the goat's butt out of my head, so if you don't mind, excuse me. Excuse me. Okay, someone's not moving.
Nice hat.
Come, brothers! For Queen and Colony!
Letting the strength of the colony.
Enough! Knowledge is not for humans.
Sir, come join us.
I will not sit with this human.
Sir.
Hey, what are you guys talking about?
Nothing.
Fugax, mind your own business.
Hey, come on. Human present, talk with your mouths.
Sorry, Lucas.
Why did Mom have to get shag carpet? It'll take days to get to the kitchen.
Don't be so quick to give up, Lucas. Where there's a scout, there's a way.
Yeah.
nursery baby cakes?
Yeah. Terrific, Love Bucket.
All right. Don't forget to check your photo. It don't cost nothing to look. If you like it, $5. It ain't that bad.
Oh, look. There we are. You're not still worried about Lucas, are you? He'll be fine. He's a big boy.
I'm sorry. It's just...
Give me strength.
Outnumber us 10,000,000 to 1. They're a disease.
Actually, they ventilate the soil, help propagate plant life, creating the foundation of a larger eco.
Stop watching that darned